Yeah, cool. All right, go. Yeah. Go. All right, this was the race. I guess I oh! I think I hit the bottom once or twice. I hope the bike will be all right. What a space, what a place, man, what a place. What a place. With 120 kilometers per hour on the sun, this is a risky job. This is a risky job, but pure pleasure, guys, pure pleasure. So, yeah, we're on the southeast part of South Island of New Zealand with Jan, with this G650 GS, and his son David, he riding a 250 small bike. Jan tried to film all of this, but the camera fell down. You have a nice shot from the rear wheel. Yeah. On the opposite side over there is Stewart Island. Jan, what was the name of the beach?
Oreti Beach.
Toreti?
Oreti.
Oreti, yeah, Oreti. So this is Oreti Beach. This is the southest part of the South Island, and the other side is South Island. As usual, I'm having absolutely great fun. Thanks to these guys, everything is just wonderful. Okay, let me clean the visor of this camera. We try to film as more as possible. Try to clean the sound. All right. All right. Ah, man. What a place. What a place. So this is the beach where the famous Burt Monroe supposed to practice, or he used to practice with his motorcycle. And after that he went to Bonneville, America, and he won the competition, and he has a speed record with his bike. His Indian with 201 miles per hour, and he has the Indian Scout 600cc converted to 1000cc, just handmade from him. And this is the place where he used to practice. So 2 days ago I watched the movie, because I haven't seen it so far, and then we went to see his real bike and Invercargill, and now today we came to see the beach. So all of this is like part of the history. Man, what a place, what a place. Ah, look at this. Oh man, this was wonderful. This was wonderful. And now we have another one guy on the boat. This is our drone man, Johan. I just tried to record my drone man. How are you doing? Как дела? Все в порядке?
Да, Хорошо.
Хорошо. Oh man. Oh, cool. This is cool. This is really good fun. The drone is here. All here. Wonderful. Oh, I don't think that I have to say much. It is what it is. Pure fun on the beach of New Zealand. Pure fun at the beach of New Zealand. Thank you to everyone who support my trip, everyone who watching my videos, all of my Patreon subscribers, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and see you next time. Ciao.